Moses and a million others waiting in the sand. 40 years and still no sign of that lovely promised land. God had done so many things to prove that he was real, but Moses wasn't sure at times. He was just a man, and he must have wondered how much more I'm doing all I can. Lord, it's been so long. Can you hear me? Tell me where you've gone. Are you far away? Lord, I'm holding on to your promise. Oh, and I'm learning how to pray. Mary sent a message, racing with time. My brother is dying as tears fill her eyes. The heart of Jesus sinking down to see her in such pain. She knew that he could say the word and Lazarus would rise. But for 2 more days he waited there, and Mary must have cried.
Lord, it's been so long.
Can you hear me? Tell me where you've gone. Far away. Lord, I'm holding on to your promise. Oh, and I'm learning how to pray. Between God, instead of long ago, is the one I'm praying still. I haven't seen the answer yet, and I fear I never will. But Jesus will be glorified no matter what will be. And I know that I am not forgotten. My tears are not in vain. And whatever God might answer me, his love will never change.
Lord, it's been so long.
Can you hear me? Tell me where you've gone. Far away. Lord, I'm holding on to your promise. And I'm learning how to pray. I'm learning how to pray. And promise.